house in the suburbs. A getaway is fine by me. We'll smile at the kids in the backseat. Yeah. And me and you, this is what we need.
Welcome to our family, Marla. My beautiful sister-in-law. Good luck.
What you gonna do if we're up and down? How you gonna feel when we're waving white flags under these city lights? And I know what to do if you're freaking out. Now that we're under these paper white stars, just shut up and kiss me out. Shut up, shut up.
You have molded me to the woman that I am now. I cannot thank you enough for that. You have showed me the truest of love, unconditional and limitless. Today will be the beginning of a new chapter of my life, and I thank you for being here for me. I never realized how a single person can make such a big impact in my life. You are everything, and I want to become. I love you, Mama. I will always be your little girl. Such a love, Marla.
And I know what to do if you're freaking out. Now that we're under these paper white stars, just shut up and kiss me now. Shut up.
Not very much of an ideal meeting. Almost running someone over on the driveway was just not how I imagined meeting my soulmate. Life indeed is full of surprises and challenges. It has well and truly tested my limits with you, but in the end, I'm still here standing in front of you, and yes, George, I will take this journey with you.
Me, even at times I fail to believe in myself. With you, I saw the better side of me. You constantly told me that I can't achieve anything as long as I put my heart and mind into it. I never had anyone believe in me so much before. Sometimes I think you must be blind for put up with all my crap. But I guess I'm doing something right to deserve you.
I will love you until my lungs give out its last breath. God has given me a perfect partner. He has given me someone to cherish for the rest of my life. George, I love you, and I will always be. How grateful I am to have you in my life, but I truly am.
Marla, I love you, and you will have my heart forever.